first, and the Penguins are up 3-1.
Miscommunication should never happen. Gibson left it. I'm not sure if they said leave it. The defense normally comes in and it'll say play it or leave it. And he was going to play it. And then he tried to pass it to Fowler, who was coming towards him. And enough lane to go around there. And the Penguins are able to take charge and put the third on the board.
Penguins with the two goals, 2 minutes and 9 seconds apart. Time's going to wind down on this first period. And a fly in was McGinn. This is snapped right on goal by Kapanen at the buzzer. That's going to do it. Couple of points bought for Sperry Kapanen. Goal from Jeff Carter. Hopefully that's the start of bigger things to come for players on that line. They play with Brock McGinn as well. Very encouraging signs for the Penguins here in the first. They put up 25 shots on goal. Three red lights, 3-1 score after 20.